Just the other night I had those thoughts again, the ones that ran down that old path called what might have been. Thoughts about so many things life could have held for me if I had made some choices differently. I thought about the dead end streets that would have led to tears, the alleyways that might have brought such painful wasted years, the sadness and the sorrow that surely would have come if Jesus hadn't called my name and kept me from the road not taken. I see how I've been saved and spared from all the heartaches, all because of grace. From the road not taken, there's so much I'd be facing, the fears that would be waiting are suddenly washed away. Down the road not taken, down the road not taken. I'm not living in the aftermath of some train wreck of sin, or some endless aching search for what is waiting at the end. Life's not empty, empty. It's not aimless. There's joy and hope I know, and I can't help but praise you, Jesus, that you didn't let me go. Down the road not taken, I see how I've been saved and spared from all the heartaches, all because of grace. I'd be facing the fears that would be waiting, were suddenly washed away. See how I've been saved and spared from all the heartaches, all because of grace. From the road not taken, there's so much I'd be facing,